Body of a man found in the water off East Boston has been identified tonight as the man wanted in connection with a fatal stabbing in Lynn. According to I-Team sources, the man found in the water is 42-year-old Douglas Guevara. He was the suspect in the murder of 63-year-old Anna Morin. We're told Guevara was a cousin of Morin's husband. Guevara's body was found Friday morning in the water near Border Street.